For this exercise, you're working on your ankle mobility into plantar flexion, which is pointing down towards the floor like a gas pedal. So you're just gonna kneel, sitting on your heels if you can. So you'll assume this position with your knees close together and then sit back on your heels. You'll see your ankles are plantar flexing as you do that. Hold that position for about 10 seconds. And then to alleviate that pressure, you can just sit in a half kneeling position up here. And when you're ready to stretch your ankles again, sit down onto your heels and hold that for 10 seconds. Ideally, you want to do 10 repetitions, holding each one for 10 seconds, and then relaxing in between.